गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू DSS ऑनलाइन क्लास। आई एम फातिमा अंजुम, योर इंग्लिश टीचर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ए न्यू चैप्टर, दैट इज़ टॉपसी टर्वी लैंड, एंड इट इज़ फ्रॉम यूनिट 7। एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रीड दिस चैप्टर, एंड ऑल ऑफ यू रीड इट केयरफुल, ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल्सो रीड इट विद मी केयरफुली। ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट Unit 7, Topsy-Turvy Land. Have you ever thrown your school bag on your back? Have you ever left your shoes and socks here and there? Have you ever played with your ball in your room? Does your room sometimes look like this? Now read about one such upside down land. Topsy-turvy land means upside down, means ऊपर नीचे वाली चीज़, मतलब उल्टी पुल्टी। Now read about one such upside down land. The people walk upon their heads. The sea is made of sand. The children go to school by night in Topsy-turvy land. The front door step is at the back. You are walking when you stand. You wear your hat upon your feet in Topsy-turvy land. And buses on the sea you will meet. While pleasure boats are planned to travel up and down the streets of Topsy-turvy land. You pay for what you never get. I think it must be grand. For when you go, you are coming back in Topsy-turvy land. And this poem is written by H.E. Wilson. Okay, now read it again once again with me. All of you read it carefully. Unit 7, Topsy-turvy land. Have you ever thrown your school bag on your bed? Have you ever left your shoes and socks here and there? Have you ever played with your ball in your room? Does your room sometimes look like this? Now read about one such upside down land. The people walk upon their heads. The sea is made of sand. The children go to school by night in Topsy-turvy land. The front door step is at the back. You are walking when you stand. You wear your hat upon your feet in Topsy-turvy land. And buses on the sea you will meet. While pleasure boats are planned to travel up and down the streets of Topsy-turvy land. You pay for what you never get. I think it must be grand, for when you go, you are coming back in Topsy-turvy land. Written by H.E. Wilson. Now come to one word meaning. Pleasure means feeling of enjoyment, plan to decide, travel to go from one place to another, streets, road, grand, big, here, great fun. And topsy-turvy, upside downs. I hope all of you understood the meaning of these words, and all of you write down in your fair copy and write in good handwriting. Okay, thank you.